If you're working in a cloud-based project using collaboration for Revit, 2017.1 now includes a progress bar which will show you exactly what's happening when you do a synchronize with Central. To access the feature, click Synchronize with Central as you would with any Workshare-enabled project, and you'll get a confirmation for each stage of the process. Save to local, reload latest, save to Central, and then save to local again. When the process is complete, a confirmation will appear at the bottom of the dialog, and the dialog will dismiss automatically.